Hey there, Paden Pelicans. Ms. Bauer here from Makerspace, here to talk to you about this month's Makerspace Challenge. This time, I challenge you to make a pom-pom maze. Can you create a working pom-pom maze and get your pom-pom in the cup? In this Makerspace Challenge, you will have 10 popsicle sticks, tape from your Makerspace kit, a small cup, one pom-pom, and a box. The idea is that you, with your only 10 sticks and your tape, you have to create some sort of roller coaster or pom-pom maze that your pom-pom can travel down. Here's an example of one I've already kind of started. So here we go. I just simply taped sticks into a box, and then you can test it with your pom-pom. Oh, it's going down. Woo! And then you want to hopefully catch it in the cup in the bottom. I don't want to give you too much information because that's part of your challenge. You get to decide how to use your sticks, how to tape them into the box, and how to troubleshoot getting that pom-pom down the maze into the cup. You might have some challenges along the way, like the pom-pom might bounce forward or bounce out. It may go too fast. It may go too slow. Also, your taping skills. If the pom-pom gets stuck in the tape, it might get stuck, so you have to have really good taping skills. So like all of our Makerspace projects, you must first make a plan. So you could always draw on a piece of paper how you want to do your ramp. So you could even maybe trace what you want to do in the box itself. And then go ahead and start attaching the sticks. One thing that's good about this project is that when you're making your maze, you can test it as you go with your pom-pom. And if you have a problem, you can try to problem solve that problem right then. And then you can improve your design. The last step is always to improve your design. So you can always, maybe if you have a problem that's not working, just peel it right out of the box with your masking tape and just take it off. And maybe make like a small adjustment. Just peel it out and then maybe, you know, put it a different way. Like that. Or maybe that doesn't work, so you need to go more like this. So you can play around with it and change your design as you go to get the best results. And remember, kids, don't forget to share your results with your teacher. Until next time!